Hello there and welcome back to another episode of Tech in Minutes, where we talk about what is Intel's Turbo Boost. Intel's Turbo Boost technology accelerates processor and graphics performance for peak loads, allowing processor cores to run faster than the rated operating frequency. Turbo Boost follows some rules. It only activates if the processor is running below power, current and temperature specified limits. To simplify, let's take a look at an example. The i7-4770K has a clock speed of 3.5 GHz and has a max turbo boost up to 3.9. So normally the processor runs at 3.5 GHz at a normal workload. Now when the processor is operating below the specified power, current and temperature limit and the workload or games you are running demand additional performance, the processor frequency will go up until it reaches the maximum turbo boost, which is 3.9 for an i7-4770K. So an i7-4770K will overclock itself to 3.9 GHz from 3.5 if the temperature is low enough and there is enough electricity supply. You don't have to do anything. So Intel's Turbo Boost technology allows an auto overclock when additional performance is required. You only need to make sure the temperature is low enough and there is enough electricity supply. Now let's talk about the benefits of Intel Turbo Boost. Number 1. It allows CPU cores to give that extra juice when required. 2. Great for power saving, especially for laptop users. It only uses the extra performance when required, so no extra power consumption during normal day-to-day task. 3. It is built-in feature and the user don't need to do the overclock. Hopefully I have cleared your concept about Intel's Turbo Boost. Still, if you have any questions, leave a comment below, like the video if you find it useful. Also, if it's your first time to the channel, then I would like you to subscribe for future Tech in Minute videos, and I'll catch you in my next one.